Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. So in this video, we are taking an in-depth look at the latest DerpFest on this Xiaomi Mi A2. I have been using this for past few days and here are my thoughts. First, we'll start with the build details. This is latest DerpFest version 12 with the 5th Jan 2022 security patch update, compiled by Alexander Brunswig. The current version is 4.4 and the build date is 9/1/2022, running upon Android 12. The boot animation is the logo of the DerpFest. It is an electrifying all glowing effect and that looks dope. Finally, the DerpFest text and the home screen. In terms of features, you have the Derp space where you can find a pretty good amount of customization. This offers the features that I do need. Example, the network monitor indicator. The point is, it is not a direct raw build from Android. The team baked some customization in it, which is more than sufficient for my usage. Camera to API is enabled by default, so you can install Gcam, no root is required, nothing to complain. Battery backup is, I can't exactly confirm whether the screen time is less due to the phone being almost 2 years old. Maybe you too had this device for more than a year. In my day-to-day usage, I'm getting 3.5 hours to 4 hours of screen on time. Of course, I use dual 4G, Wi-Fi, listen music, browser, and watch videos. As shown in the screen, this is the hours that I am getting. In idle, the device is losing like 5 to 10%, which is fine, I guess. You have a dedicated idle manager, but I haven't tried. This build comes with encrypted storage, so installing and switching from this is a little bit hectic. You need to take a backup of your internal storage. This is important. Also, if you are using a 6x6 pattern or something, you just need to change it to the PIN or password before formatting. So next time you install the OS in FRP, you can unencrypt the Google backup and restore it back. It is secure and the safety net passes by default. You can use banking apps and payment apps. Performance wise, it is good when compared to the previous Android 12. I am fine with the performance. I ran the Geekbench and this is the score. It is low when compared to average. That is okay. I noted slowness only in Chrome, especially playing videos in a website like Instagram. The kernel is 4.4, so don't install any 4.19 kernels. So the conclusion is, first, it is stable. You can use it for a daily driver. Second, it is encrypted. I personally prefer encryption as I can use some corporate security apps and banking apps. Third, it has all the required features with less or no glitch. Bluetooth headphones, wired headphones and all the things are working fine. Audio is also great. Nothing much to complain. I personally feel it is one of the finest Android phone build for Xiaomi Mi A2. That's all about this video. If you have any queries and concerns, please let me know in the comment section. I will be using this ROM for next 1 or 2 weeks. Thank you for watching. Code Mato.